You've gotta have skin. All you really need is skin. Skin's the thing that if you've got it outside, it helps keep your insides in. It covers your nose, and it's wrapped around your toes.
And inside it you put lemon meringue, and outside you hang your clothes.
Skin's the thing you feel at home in, and without it furthermore, both your liver and abdomen would keep falling on the floor.
Not to mention your intestines.
A Siamese twin needs an extra set of skin.
When the doctor knows that you're feeling sick, where does he stick the needle in?
In the end of your skin. It is true that everyone, whether poor or whether rich, we can all have lots of fun. It's convenient when you itch.
Nothing can match it when you scratch it.
It fits perfectly. Yours fits you and mine fits me. When you're sitting down, it folds and looks grand. And then when you stand, it's where it's been.
Ain't you glad you got skin? When you were just a little baby, well, your skin fit fine. And you know it's gonna fit you when you're 6'9". So whether you're big, small, short, tall, chubby, or thin, ain't you glad you got skin?
It comes in handy.
Ain't you glad you got skin?